A demolition team in Australia have demonstrated how not to implode a building. 100 kilograms of explosives made a big bang, but as the 4,000-ton silo in Red Bank began to collapse, it got stuck. Red Face workers brought in two heavy excavators to try and bring it down. Oz's answer to Italy's Leaning Tower of Pisa stayed leaning to one side for 40 minutes, until the half-century-old silo turned to rubble.